This is Junhyun's album Up 2. Before I unbox this, I just want to say a few things though. One, I've been feeling lately more, probably to the extent that he was feeling more depressed. Two, this, even though it's just like marker, it's still, I don't know, something about it just doesn't have an, has an uneasy feeling. Three, I hope you didn't hear my stomach, but four, his new album came out, his very last album came out, so I've listened to the tracks already on it, and I like all of them. So I want to go back to Trace Music. I'm going to buy his latest album. And in the mail, I'm still waiting for my Shia's album and the novel that he wrote. I really need to do my Korean and be able to read that book and be able to understand and speak Korean. But it's very hard when you're in a dark place, mentally, in a way. Anywho, I'm going to go on a brighter note. I'm going to start unboxing, I guess, and packaging, whatever, the CD. There's two different versions. I liked this one better just because I like the picture, even though it's semi-depressing. I pre-ripped it with a key because I have trouble opening my CDs, the plastic. I know I'm the only one that has that issue, but... And soon I'll make a video where you can see my face and my new hair because I'm blonde. So... Okay. Whoa. Let's see. Oh, okay. So, you gotta open, slide it out. Okay, you gotta slide it out. We'll start with this. So, this is the CD. Me. So, I'm guessing. Okay, so those are all like the sounds on the CD. That's what the CD looks like. Very simple. And you can see my reflection. That is so bad. Yes. So there's that. Put that back in. And then we have, press the book. This is all in black and white. Nope. Okay. Here we go. Lonely. That's what I feel right now. Hangul. I wish I could read that. So. Literally all day. All I've been listening to on my from his songs and his voice. It's stuck in my head. I wish I was in Korea. Hopefully soon. Tell you all about the last month that's been going on in my life. Ugh. Okay, so I don't know what the other photo cards look like, but this is the one I get. I mean, I guess I don't dislike it, but it's like a drawing, a picture. Oh, the photo card's different. Oh, so that's the photo card. Right now, his song is actually playing in my head, so... And then this is just all different pictures. And then it goes into black. Okay. That was that, and this is always all these CDs have all these random things in it. Anyways, this thing is not important at all. I just stick this in here, and I'll put this in my collection of photo cards. So, So, other photo cards probably is, huh? So, that was my unboxing of Junhyun's Op 2. if I can get this in here. And I really need to get this new album because I really like the songs on that one too. Oh my gosh, I can't get this back in. It's really hard for me to like majority of songs on an album, and I really, wow. I can't get this. Oh wow, that. Okay, so it's hard to put back in, at least for me it is. That was my unboxing. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and you'll see me in my next video probably talking about my life and hopefully other videos after that too. So till then, Team Wayne, and good luck with school, everybody, because I'm already drowning in my first week of school. So bye.